Monday, I'm waiting. On a Tuesday, I'm fading into your arms. I can
hello. Hearing a little bit of fuzz, and that's not a good sign. I don't like that.
Krinsky23, what's up? We're gonna do a karaoke stream. It's gonna be fun. It's always fun. As always, you guys can come in. You can make requests for songs you want to hear. If you have Discord, you could jump in and sing with me if you want.
Sorry, you probably can't hear me that well. Okay, so basically, if you want to make a song request, you can make a song request. And I'll try to sing it if I know the song. If you want to sing a song with me, you can hop on Discord. So many good songs that I want to sing. But first we're going to start with a warm-up. Warm-up for singing. Alright, let's try this one. Quick vocal warm-up.
Exercise number one. Lip roll.
Oh, this part's really hard. Brrrr. Can't do it. Actually really good because it forces you to learn how to breathe. Oh, but that's too much, taking too much of my breath for me right now, so I'm just gonna wait for the next one. And I gotta get my display capture up anyway, so are you serious?
Exercise number two. The lipro right. Arpeggio.
Lipro arpeggio? Man, what's with this fucking lipro? Enough for the lip roll. I'm gonna focus on getting my display capture up. It's so weird, it's not wanting to display my other display. I'm not a fan of that. Not a fan of that. Okay, what can we do about that? Let's try switch something over. Display settings.
Exercise number three. Ya sound.
Great.
Ya
ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya ya.
Exercise number four, the short ah sound.
Hello?
Exercise number 5. Mum.
No, I never received it.
Mum, 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 mum. Mum, 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 mum. Exercise number 6, ah sound.
Ah, ah.
Okay, sorry about that. I did need to take that call because that was for a job that I used to have, and they still owe me some money, and I need to get that money. Gotta get that money. Excuse you, when did you get so big for no reason? Display capture. But anyway, we're warmed up enough. Hey, so we just did the warm-up together. The reason why is so that you guys can see that I'm not, like, a professional singer at all. And that, yeah, sometimes people come on and they're like, oh, I love your voice. And I just want to show people, like, hey, you can sing like me too if you just do these warm-up things. But at the same time, some people come on and they're like, hey, your voice sucks. And I'm like, well, I'm also not a professional singer. So now I'm showing you guys what I do that can help you sing. And will not make you a professional singer, but if you want to sing better, I guess it can help you. And I just do this for fun as a hobby because I just like doing it. So if you like it because it's good, great. If you like it because it's bad and you find that hilarious, that's great too. Alright. So that's what you do. You basically just warm up and it's just going up the scales of piano and that's it. That's easy. Look at all these videos on here on YouTube that teach you how to sing. If you want to learn to sing better, there you go. Choose one of those. They'll tell you what to do. Alright, so we got some songs we're going to do. You want to start with a warm-up song?